there's a lot of emails and request comes when someone has operation or examinations or something. And when I get the message, immediately I send my request, prayer to Mahaprabhuji to help. Further is in His hands. Don't think that I asked Mahaswamiji and it didn't help us. So, under my capacity is this, that I am only a postman, brief trega, messenger, you know. So I can only go to Mahaprabhuji and say. And Mahaprabhuji will say, yes. Further, I doesn't dare, you know. So Mahaprabhuji looks little, and then I said, okay. So my always, in any time, anyone phones, immediately during that time, I said, I pray to Mahaprabhuji for your help, and it comes, it helps. It is true. There is a connection. It's like from you coming to me, and I prayer there, and then it goes like a sunrise, like a light. And you also can do it. It's not only that it goes through me, because that will be one-sided. If Mahaprabhuji will only accept prayer from me, then for what we are all every day meditating on Mahaprabhuji, for what? So He listens to you also, everyone. Everyone. So, and when we do together prayer, that is something great. And we do in certain critical situations, we do prayer and the energy reaches the persons. It changes in the astral waves. You know? Deen bandhu dina nath meri dori tere hath, O Lord of meeks. The string or the thread of my life is in your hands. Please, can you move sometime towards you? That's a beautiful bhajan. So, karne wala to wo hi hai. Doer is He. We are not the doer. Karne wala wo hi hai. But we can do only things that we can request, we can prayer. And blessed are they who can pray. We are lucky that we are just sitting and doing jokes or something and we forget the Gurudev. And suddenly one comes and says, please, can you ask prayer for me? Yes, I will do. Thank you. So thanks to that person, he remind the Gurudev's name that again I am praying. So, Swaso swas aapka sumiran mal vikshep yavaran harali sri deep dayal arj sunali prabhu deep dayal arj कर कृपा मोये सत्संग दीजो जो श्री दीप दयाल अरज सुनली प्रभु दीप दयाल अरज दीप नारायण भगवान की श्री श्री Guruji said, O Mahaprabhuji, listen my prayer. And so, we also, we ask the Gurudev to listen our prayers. And it will be heard.
Yes.
You knock on the door will be opened, you walk in, and you will be welcomed, and you will get your answer or your bread. That is door of Gurudev. And that's we also call Gurudwara. You heard the name Gurudwara in the Sikh belief of the Sikhs. Sikh religions, whatever called, or already they called on religion Sikh. And that temple is called Gurudwara. Dwar means gate, the door. The door to the Gurudev's house. And Gurudwara is beautiful, wonderful. Everyone who comes in, most welcome. And without any dualities, without anything, they will get all the prasad and everything. They will serve you. You know? When you go to the Gurudwara, golden temple in Amritsar, people are waiting there. When you put suj out, they will polish your suj and clean and put one side. In waiting line they are. That they can serve whose devotee bhakta are the Gurudev coming. And then you have to, they said you have to go through the water because your feet should be cleaned. There is no other way to go. You have to go, water is tempered. And someone is standing outside with the towels, dries your feet nicely. And when you go back also, that's called a seva. And did you help someone, your friends here? Your yoga brothers and sisters? Even we don't help to carry suitcase up. The elderly person is going and we are just talking. That's it. Seva. You know what means the seva? And if you can't do the seva, then at least don't destroy the atmosphere. That's it. Who are you to give the judgment? Do the seva. So, Gurudwara is very great, very great. So good seva, so good respect, so much. So everywhere, you know, purity, cleanness, seva. Satsang, that is called a satsang.
कर कृपा मोये सत्संग दीजो कर जो श्री दीप दयाल रज सुन जो प्रभु दीप दयाल रज सुन दीपनारायण भगवान की